Millet to Timkenumu and Budinumu. Let's do this. We've got two flights left to go. Oh. Okay, we need to climb. We are 3.5 miles away. I've seen these airports before. I couldn't land on them, I was in the Cherokee. About 1 mile away now. We can't see for crap. Look at this. That's just weird. Yellow and nasty. But it's down a valley ahead of us, to the left. So if we can not stall, it's down here. Whoa. I think it's down here. There. Okay, we're in the valley. We'll turn around. Get a look at it. Come on. Come on, where is it? Right below it's there. There it is. Okay, we need to go uphill. Do a turn around here, we got it. Piper will throw around the corners, won't it? Look at this. Did I miss it? Yeah, I missed it. There it is. That. Oh, there. Probably trying a bit too much. I'm going to take that. Okay, one more airport to do, and it's right ahead of us. How the heck are we going to take off from here? God. So the airport's up here somewhere. Okay, let's head back in and find this airport. This is the last one. Papua New Guinea tour is done when we find this airport. Set up there. Whoa. Let's keep the speed up. I think it is up there. Okay, we've got to climb. Hey, this is it. Just have to make that and we're done. That looks like a lake boat there. That looks like a float landing. Hey, this is a lake. That is it. Hey, you know what? I'm counting that.